Hey guys, just a quick video here. Wanted to show you a feature that I just did find out about not too long ago. It's the anti-humidity heater sensor. During the winter, I turn mine off because it's not needed. During the summer, I'll flip that back on. It keeps everything warm, keeps the humidity out of the machine if you're in a high humid environment. But you find that on tray one. Also on the 7100, both on the 72 and 7100, so on the same spot. All right guys, happy printing.